So far, so good, Sam. The bomb is in place, and you're in one piece. And that's about all I could ask for. Come on back home. Emil's gonna want an audience for when he detonates it. And it had better go off. If it doesn't, he's going to be looking for someone to blame, and we're the obvious targets.
Where's the emergency lighting? Someone get to the generator and put it back online. God damn it! I want power restored in the next 2 minutes, you hear me?
Working on it, sir.
Well, work faster!
Sorry about the blackout, but it buys us some time to talk.
What's up, Lambert?
There's a little matter of a boat with a bomb. Since you caught the detonation frequency, you can use your watch to broadcast a jamming signal. Then you can go look in the surveillance room to see if Emil's got another one on site.
That should be easy enough.
It will be once you upload the fingerprint scanning app I'm sending you. That'll get you through the lock.
Got it.
You'd better get it. It's not just us on the line anymore.
Ah, Fisher, come on. I can use your particular talents.
What do you want me to do?
Some decryption work. After our pilot problems in Shanghai, I'm a little suspicious of our partners. Particularly when I'll be meeting with them in Kinshasa shortly.
Why?
Why me? To discuss next steps. After we deal with the floating monument to excess you see on screen there. Why would they want to kill me? Ideology. We're dedicated to tearing down a corrupt government. They're a bit more fanatical.
I see.
Don't worry about it. Just crack the encryption on the email on this computer. I'll be back shortly, and you can tell me if they're trying to kill me or not. Some room, please.
Yeah.
Give me that.
Emil's taking a big risk.
I think Emil's a patriot, and I trust him.
Where do you think you're going, Washington?
Gotta get my butt down to the lab to make sure things run smoothly.
And they're calling you?
You know, Moss, I'm getting a little tired of your attitude. I've done hard time for the cause. What have you done besides shoot your mouth off?
I've done what Emil needed me to do, and I was smart enough to stay out of jail in the process.
That's because they can't arrest you for being a jackass.
But they caught you being a dumbass! See you later, Washington.
Yeah. see any action? Your boss thinks the feds are onto us.
Look at them.
Bad way,
hey,
now.
Get back here!
He's getting shot. Nobody's here. I guess he grabbed it out.
Come on.
Troubles with the equipment?
Nothing worth mentioning. Pretty damn boring on monitor duty.
Well, I'll just pray it stays that way, Todd Hunter. On the off chance that something exciting does show up, I'll be in my office.
Gotcha, Chief.
What was that?
Emil.
Any screw-ups. The detonator is in place and working perfectly.
You sure about that?
Positive. Unless we shut it down, there's no way to stop it, and I don't think Emil's about to transmit the stop code on its frequency.
He can't blame you.
Oh, he'll find a way. Trust me.
restricted area now. We gotta do something drastic. Move it, buddy.
So what does Masood have to say? Aha! He's claiming innocence. Well, that's a relief. Now come on. It's time for the fireworks. Is everything working?
Yes.
Then you have nothing to worry about.
Good. We're all here. Gentlemen, I give you the future. In 3,
two, one.
Tremendous destruction in such a small package. Gentlemen, we should all show our thanks to those who made this moment possible. Enrica, and our newest recruit, Sam Fisher.
Yeah, beautiful work there.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah, nice work, Sam.
Enjoy the moment, gentlemen. As for myself, I've got to start getting ready for Kinshasa.